Come, let us praise the Lord, let us together sing glory to the one Creator, all-powerful, who has revealed three persons, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.